A lot of people suffer from obesity and excess weight. We do a lot of things to shed those extra kilos like rigorous workouts, dieting and other means. But the question is that are you actually aiming for that weight loss? Do you actually want to lose weight or just that extra fat on the body? Confused? Well, there's a difference between weight loss and fat loss. And most of the people confuse the two. They think that it's the same thing and it's not. So what exactly is weight loss? So weight loss aakhir hota kya hai? वेट लॉस आपकी ओवरऑल बॉडी से वेट लूज होना यानी कि आपके मसल मास फैट और वाटर में पूरी तरीके से कमी आने को हम वेट लॉस कहते हैं. वही फैट लॉस रेफर्स टू लूजिंग ओनली एक्स्ट्रा एंड दैट एक्स्ट्रा फैट फ्रॉम द बॉडी. देर आर नंबर ऑफ फैक्टर्स दैट कैन अफेक्ट वेट फ्लक्चुएशंस ऑन डेली बेसिस लाइक हार्मोनल इम्बैलेंस, सोडियम इनटेक, डाइट्री फाइबर एंड फूड. टू समराइज इट, weight loss equals to water plus muscle plus fat, whereas fat loss equals to burning the stored fat from the body. Weight loss includes water and muscle loss jo aapki overall body ke liye hanikarak ho sakta hai, whereas fat loss means shedding those extra kilos from your body, the stored fat, and it can also help decrease the risk of chronic diseases and inflammation. Fat loss cannot be achieved by dieting. In order to lose that fat, you need to exercise and count your calories. Whereas if you want to lose weight, you can easily do that by dieting. If you want to focus on weight loss, there is one thing that you need to keep in mind, and that is that healthy weight loss only happens with a healthy mind and a healthy body. So now that you know the difference between the two, that what actually is weight loss and what is fat loss, choose wisely, decide what do you want to lose, weight or the fat stored on your body. And for more such content, keep watching FitTuck. This is me, Aditi, signing off.